Sorry friends, if I am sounding little low today because I have fever and I'm like not at all feeling well, but I have to shoot this video, so sorry for that. Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Now we have 7000 plus subscribers in our channel, so thank you all very much for subscribing to my channel. I have so many plans for you guys related to giveaway, related to videos, but those plans I'm not going to reveal it now. So for that, keep watching my videos. And again, I wanna say thank you very much for subscribing to my channel, for liking my videos, for supporting me. And if you yet not subscribed to my channel, so please subscribe, and after subscribing, click the bell icon to get notified with my future videos. And don't forget to like this video if you really liked it, and please do it, and let's begin with the video. To discuss on, does our hair grow faster in the summer? As this statement I have said in my previous video, so this is going to be my second video on summer edition. So if you haven't watched first video yet, so I will put the link in the description box below. And also, this video comes in the category of does it really happen. So I have done 2 or 3 videos in this series also, so I will put those videos also in the description box below, as well as I will give the I button over here so you can check. So now seriously, let's begin with the video. Actually, I have had noticed this on my hair, that my hair grows little fast in summer as compared to winter season. So what I used to think about this, that I will tell you afterwards. But firstly, I am going to tell you what internet and other health institutes says. So yeah, yes, it turns out human hair does indeed grow faster during the summer, but only by about 10-15% in comparison to hair growth during the winter month. According to a study led by the National Institute of Health, seasonal changes bring out changes in human hair growth. On the scalp, the hair follicles that are in the anagen phase reach a peak around March to April, just as the weather is warming up. The number of follicles in the anagen phase tends to decline from there until about September. Then the change in growth rate ramps up again, completing the cycle. So yeah, I have one more. I have heard it's due to increased humidity in the air, but perhaps it's due to increased circulation. When it's warm, the body does not have to work as hard to keep our internal organs warm. Blood flow is much more efficient during warm weather month, and blood easily reaches other area of the body. Increased blood flow means that the more blood is reaching the scalp, so increased nutrition to the scalp equally slightly faster hair growth. And I have one more thing. When it's warm, people generally throw their hair into a bun or in ponytail. So if you are wearing your hair up and protecting your ends more frequently in the summer, your hair is experiencing less damage and you'll be likely to retain more growth. So it's common thing. So what I used to think, that I used to drink more water and eat more fruits in summer as compared to winter season, but now I have changed. Yes, I used to drink very less water in winters. I know it's very bad, but when I like till my college, I used to drink very less water in winters. I don't know why I used to do that, but like pyaas hi nahi lagti thi wali cheez. So I used to drink very less water at that time in winters, and I love to eat fruits in summers. I think because I love fruit which comes in summer season, so I think I literally eat any fruits in winter season. I think so at that time. So I thought due to this reason my hair grows little fast in summer season as compared to winter season, because the eating healthy is also like one of the most effective way to grow your hair. So always eat healthy. So yeah, so I that was the one reason I used to think that that's why might be my hair grows fast in summer season. But now we have some scientific proof here, so there are some other things also. If you want to ask me any question related to hair problem, just ask your question in the comment section below. You can also ask me questions on my social medias. All the link of my social media is in description box below. But before asking any question, don't forget to put the hashtag #AskGinny so that I will check all the questions. So yeah, that's it. And if you are still watching this video, don't forget to put this emoji in the comment section below. So yeah, till then, bye and keep growing your hair.